Welcome to the Corry Church of Nazarene. This is for you, Charlie. God is good.
All the time.
All the time.
God is good. Good job, Dorothy.
I want to say that.
Thank you. Come here. All right, well, like Georgia said, welcome to the Corry Church of the Nazarene. We're going to start out our worship service with Higher Ground. It's number 467 if you have your hymn book at home. Still I praise in heaven I found. Lord, lead me on to higher ground. Lord, lift me up and let me stand by faith on heaven's stable land. A higher plane than I have found. Lord, plant my feet on higher ground. Next we have How Great Thou Art. It's number 33. We are singing verse 1, 3, and 4.
Oh Lord my God, when I in awesome wonder consider all Thy worlds Thy hands have made, I see the stars, I hear the rolling thunder, Thy power throughout the universe displayed. And when I think of God, His Son not sparing, sent Him to die, I scarce can take it in. That on the cross, my burden gladly bearing, He bled and died to take away my sin. And sings my soul, my Savior God, to Thee. How great Thou art, how great Thou art. And sings my soul, my Savior God,
joy shall fill my heart, and I shall bow in humble adoration, and there proclaim, my God, how great thou art, and sings I so. Responsive reading. Let me find it here. It's number 530 in the hymn book. I'm going to read and then Grace is going to respond with you. Okay.
Georgia, stop dancing.
Okay. This is called Generosity. And now we want you to know about the grace that God has given the Macedonian church.
Their overflowing joy and their extreme poverty welled up in rich generosity.
They gave as much as they were able.
And even beyond their ability.
Just as you excel in everything.
In faith, in speech, in knowledge, in complete earnestness, and in your love.
See that you also excel in this grace of giving. Remember this, whoever sows sparingly will also reap sparingly.
Whoever sows generously will also reap generously.
Each man should give what he has decided in his heart to give.
Not reluctantly or under compulsion, for God loves a cheerful giver.
And God is able to make all grace abound to you, so that in all things at all times, having all that you need, you will abound in every good work.
Thanks be to God for his indescribable.
I just want to praise the Lord for that. I saw that in the time we're at right now with the pandemic we have going on. It's important to give generously, not only, maybe food or help, a helping hand somehow from 6 feet. But to also pray. Pray for each other. You may not be seeing each other, but reach out. Text each other. Call each other. Just say, hey, I love you. I miss you. So it's very important to do those things right now because I think each and every one of us are kind of, feel like shut-ins, and imagine if you're shut-in all the time. So, reach out to each other. Okay. All right, and now we're going to sing
My Lighthouse.
My Lighthouse.
You are the peace in my trouble. See, oh, you are the peace.
lighthouse, my lighthouse, shining in the darkness, I will follow you. Oh, my lighthouse, my lighthouse, I will trust the promise that you will carry me safe to shore.
You're the brightest, you will lead us through the storms.
Far before us, you're the brightest, you will lead us through the storms.
Far before us, you're the brightest,
you will lead us through the storms.
Actually, before we do 10,000 reasons, let's go to prayer. I know Mana was in the hospital. I'm not sure if there's any other prayer requests, but you know, we just know that we're all praying for all you, and just pray for Mana, a special hand on her as she was in the hospital. I'm not sure if she's out yet, but Heavenly Father, Lord, we just pray and ask you to just touch Mana today, Lord. You know, touch her spirits, touch her body, Lord. Help her to heal. And Lord, we just, you know, ask a special blessing on Mana, Lord Jesus. And, you know, our friends, our family, congregants are, you know, we're missing them dearly, Lord Jesus. And, you know, we hope that they're able to watch and, you know, and to see how much we love them and we love the Lord. And, you know, we just praise your name and we just thank you for each and every one of our family, Lord Jesus. We ask that you just be with everyone and keep their hopes up and, now, just let them to seek you and to listen to you in this time of quiet, Lord. We praise your holy name and ask this in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Okay. Now, 10,000 reasons. And that'll end our worship service.
Bless the Lord, oh my soul. Oh, my soul, worship his holy name. Sing like never before. Oh, my soul, I worship your holy name. Sun comes up. It's a new day dawning. It's time to sing your song again. Whatever may pass and whatever lies before me, let there be singing when the evening comes. Bless the Lord, oh my soul. Oh, worship his holy name. Sing like never before. Oh, my soul, I worship your holy name. Rich in love and you're slow to anger. Your name is great and your heart is kind. For all your goodness I will keep on singing.
1,000 reasons for my heart to find. Bless the Lord, oh my soul, oh my soul, worship His holy name, sing like never before, oh my soul, I worship Your holy name. And on that day, when my strength is failing, the end draws near and my time has come, still my soul will sing Your praise unending. 10,000 years and then forevermore,
forevermore.
Bless the Lord, worship His holy name, sing like never before, oh my soul, I worship Your holy name.
I will
worship Your holy name,
yes, I'll
worship Your holy name.